absorption by over 1,000%.
This is really good.
Yeah, it's nice and soothing.
I mean, there's not a whole lot of flavor in that, but I was expecting bitter or something.
No, just a gentle taste and really nice.
Yeah. Do you keep it warm?
Yeah, you can keep it warm or you can have it cold. You can make it a day or so ahead of time, but I wouldn't let it sit for too long.
Right, I'm in charge of this interview. Yeah. I'm just going to try everything. You go. No, okay, so this is very important. Rosemary.
Rosemary, thyme, oregano, yes. One of my favorite collections for cold and flu and sinus issues.
Uh-huh.
You can make a steam inhalation. You don't have to use fresh herbs. You can use dried herbs as well. Take a pinch or two of each, put it in some boiling water, take a towel and cover your head, and breathe in that steam and get it into your nose and mouth and lungs. And helps.
Really? We've been going through this at our house. My son had croup, my husband's been sick.
Yeah.
So that's interesting. All at the same time, or just kind of pick and choose?
You can do all at the same time or whatever you have at home. If you just have rosemary at home, that's fine. It's antibacterial and it helps with the mucus.
Oh, okay. All right, what's this?
This is cayenne or hot peppers. All hot peppers are really the same. They all have the same component called capsaicin.